NCTV45 presents The Thought for the Day. Monday through Friday, we give you a message of spirituality and inspiration. Your host.
And welcome to NCTV45's Thought for the Day. Today's thought, Psalm 19, 8, 9, 10, and 15. It says, "Your words, Lord, are spirit and life." As we go through this day, remember, it's the Spirit that gives life. And may your spirit be with that of the Lord. For NCTV 45, I'm Angelo Parada, and this was The Thought for the Day.